welcome to my video on the Gibson Girl. Created by Charles Gibson in the 1890s, the Gibson Girl is considered the first widespread standard for feminine beauty and behavior in the U.S., appearing in songs, clothing lines, hairstyles, etc. She was drawn with a flawlessly beautiful face, was tall and slim-waisted, yet voluptuous, and radiated physical grace and self-confidence. While this may seem like just another beauty standard, especially since the Gibson Girl was unattainable for most women, there were some positive aspects. For one thing, the Gibson Girl was depicted as enjoying strenuous physical activities, such as playing sports or hiking outside. This helped to promote the idea that an athletic girl was fashionable. She was also shown as a champion of the arts. What also set the Gibson Girl apart was that she was always shown to be the dominant figure in rituals of courtship and marriage. Gibson had quite the positive outlook on women taking greater initiative for their own happiness. He also showed disagreement with sacrificing love in favor of a marriage for wealth through his art. The Gibson Girl wasn't the only cultural image of women at that time. The New Woman was a figure that was associated with the suffrage movement, something the Gibson Girl never participated in. The Gibson Girl was more popular because the New Woman was seen as an example of change and disruption within the old patterns of social order. Although the Gibson Girl was very similar to the New Woman, she didn't appear as usurping traditionally masculine roles as the New Woman seemed to. During World War I, Gibson would lead the Division of Pictorial Publicity for the Committee on Public Information, an independent government agency created to build popular support for the U.S.'s entry into the war. The Gibson Girl was transformed into allegorical figures whose forms stand out as powerful wartime images. She would also be shown as part of the Woman's Land Army of America, a group that arose during the war to provide volunteers in agricultural work to replace men in military service. The Gibson Girl did eventually fade from popularity, but Gibson did not. Later in his career, he would depict a new feminine ideal, the slim flapper with bobbed hair, who still maintained the upper hand when it came to courtship.